sink to me. Okay, friend, are you searching for purpose? The reason, yeah, might be worthless. The pain, something, it might be wordless. Pointless curses, nonsense verses. You'll see purpose start to surface. No one else is dealing with your demons. Meaning, maybe defeating them could be the beginning of your meaning, friend. What you think, no one. Empathy might be on the brink of extinction. They will play a game and say they know what you're going through, and I try to come up with a narcissistic way to say they don't know you, and neither do I. So here's a prime example of a stand-up guy who hates what he believes and loves it at the same time. Here's my brother and his head screwed up, but that's alright.
Time gains moment in the moment when I'm living in a moment, in a momentary sitting in a moment past and after. Every beginning moment spending memories, pretending enemies, offending me, sending me strength, defending me by my behavior.